गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड। मेरी लाइफ थोड़ी सी उथल पुथल चल रही है, लेकिन आई एम श्योर वो जल्दी से ट्रैक में आ जाएगी। आई होप आप लोगों के साथ ऐसा केसेस नहीं है। आई हर्ड कि दिल्ली में मेट्रो शुरू हो गई और इस वजह से काफी कोरोना के केसेस इंक्रीज हो रहे हैं ऑन अ डेली बेसिस। सो आई वुड लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट यू, अगर बाई चांस आप मेट्रो यूज कर रहे हैं तो प्लीज आप बहुत सारे प्रिकॉशंस लीजिए, और अगर आप अवॉइड कर सकते हैं तो हेल्थ से बड़ी कोई चीज नहीं होती, तो आप प्लीज उसे अवॉइड जरूर करें, राइट? मैंने पायल नहीं पहन रखी है, ये छन 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 मेरे इयररिंग्स की आवाज है, तो प्लीज अवॉइड दैट। Talking about the video today, I'm going to give you a review about two products I'm using from Bella Vita Organic, and I'm quite happy with it because I can see the difference in my skin and my brows. So I'm going to review about that. So keep watching the video and let's get into the video directly. Next part is the packaging. It's all eco-friendly packaging. As you can see, they have used the jute potlies and it is so cute. You know, the product is inside this and the Bella Vita logo and mark is right here on top of the potli. So this is really great, which I really like that the companies are thinking about the environment also. So this is really great. Okay, the first product I'm talking about is the Bella Vita Grow Bro Oil. It looks like this and it comes with this applicator which is called spoolie. Okay, what does it all include? Oils of castor, almond, ajwain, onion, sunflower, bhringraj, amla, brahmi, hibiscus, vanilla and vitamin E. We all know that the combination of this oil is really great for, as you all know that I always had this gap over here in my eyebrow. So I'm using it from last 1 week and you can see that, the gap is trying to fill. Okay, it's getting filled now. I have started getting small hair on my eyebrows to fill that gap. I have not yet started using it on my eyelashes, but I'm going to try that from today onwards because I'm quite happy with the eyebrow results. So I'm looking forward to it and I hope I will have a beautiful fully lashes. Even if it doesn't bring new hair in my lash, but it gives a nice thickness to my current lashes, I think I am done with it because I hate putting up the false lashes, as you all know. So that's why I am just looking forward to it. So you just have what exactly you have to do is you have to dip this brush in the oil and apply, comb your hair with this applicator. That's it. You have to use it every night and leave it overnight, and you will be able to see the result within 1 week. Okay, so very 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 good. And now I want to talk about Pepe Blem face gel cream. Pepe Blem, the name is so unique, right? It's so beautiful. Pepe Blem, it's so catchy actually. It is the face gel cream with papaya, saffron and aloe vera. So this also I'm using twice a day, once in the morning and once in the night before I go to bed. So you can see that I've used so much, it was on top. So I am quite liking it. If I talk about this particular product, that what all ingredients are there in this Pepe Blem. So it has the extract of papaya. We all know that papaya is for all skin type and it helps you in your pigmentation a lot to bring that glow on your face. Okay, saffron, we all know the quality of the saffron. Rose, night jasmine, aloe vera, calendula. Calendula again is very soothing for the skin. If you have very itchy skin or you have very sensitive skin, calendula helps you a lot soothing your skin. Yeah, daisy, orchid, basil, antibacterial, tulsi, lotus, glycerin. So lotus and glycerin. Glycerin also, we know it moisturizes your skin really well. So if you use glycerin on daily basis, like I hate using glycerin on direct on skin, I always use it with the rose water. So you have rose in this and you have glycerin in this. So if you use that, you can skip that one step because you are getting everything in one product, which is great. I think papaya is one of the best fruits what we have, papaya and banana of course, but papaya helps a lot. It brings back your glow, that to natural glow. So I'm not using any highlighter today, so you can see my face how it's lighting over here. Really a good product. I'm very very happy with both the products and I'm looking forward to more using it frequently and regularly, so that it can help my skin, boost my natural glow. so you can buy them from Amazon, Nykaa. It's available, I think, in all online shopping portal. I got this from Amazon. Try and find out the Amazon link of this product and leave it at the description box, so it's easy for you to click and get into the page. I hope you like this video and the review. I'll post about this on my Instagram page also. And my Instagram page link is also in the description box. Do follow me out there, because I keep reviewing a lot of products. And right now, my main motivation is towards vocal for local brands from India. That's it for this video. And I'll catch you later. Thank you so much for watching. And keep safe. Take care of yourself. Bye.